remove it here. If you want to remove it, all the way to the right and then pop it out. Okay? If not, then it's going to be knocked up again. If it's knocked up, then it's going to have a problem. All right?